funny how we both just record at the same time.
One of the very few times you see virtually empty mall.
I love it.
That's what I was trying to tell you.
And then there's still some people here. That's why I told you there is some people here. It feels so weird.
At least for some of the people who don't want to go out, I can at least have a little video to get an idea of what inside a virtually empty mall with every damn thing closed. Man, crazy.
Dang it, there's no kids here. I like to go with my friends going around.
There's nothing here, I'm telling you. I mean, look at this.
Like I mentioned,
you know, a couple of people over there. Everything practically closed. Everything is
closed.
I mean, usually bustling with people. Hey, we got one place open. A pretzel place is open. How about that?
Ew.
Hey, something. I'll just notice it anyway. I don't care. Reducing hours. Similar notes in a lot of other places. Either reduce hours or.
Okay, this area is not as packed, but it's usually as packed. Starting to open like right away in the morning, and you're like the first ones, and everyone's coming in.
I think the Apple store is even closed. I'm pretty sure it is. I wonder why I got no Wi-Fi.
I don't think you're weird that you're recording with that one.
I got a couple of fans on my Facebook that find this.
They find this interesting.
So what?
What? Someone's gonna come up to you tomorrow and be like, oh my god, are you Tony?
What is this?
Oh, I love this place, I think. Wait,
hey, it's open.
I wanna see
this. We have prizes in stock. What do we got here? Interesting. Don't take too long in there. Looks like JCPenney's either opening or getting ready to close. I don't know, I can't tell. Yes, I'm aware of the closing the mall soon, but hey, gotta get out sometime. Can't be cooped up too long. Granted, it's only day two, but.
So you'll have it for 2 weeks before you even know you have it?
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Tell you what I bought, but
all
right, bye. Make sure not to get sick. So,
you know,
I don't think you want that.
Let's see here. What else we got here? Yes,
Tell
this
me,
might
are
be
you
this might be a long video. So, anybody that I don't think, yes, that was my daughter, even T-Mobile. Temporary closed for cleaning. Interesting.
Wait, yeah. Let's go upstairs for the dinner places. That's usually packed.
Okay, we're on the wrong side. It's on the completely other side. Alright, let's take the elevator up. See what we got here. Looks like JCPenney, yes, is still open. Couple places up on the top center here. Looks like they're open. Urban Outfitters, closed. Told you that one. Claire's, closed.
Bro, I'm impressed. I'm only at 8%, so I'm just going to lie to you about my skin so bad.
to one or two fire. Scary. Things to remember. Okay, we're over. We're going by Sears, so let's go. I start running out of battery power. And everything on that part is closed. I'm close to Sears. I wonder how the food court's doing. Give someone something to do here since we're all cooped up at home. Hey, something's open here. 50% off. Fortunately, there's nobody in there. Definitely know at the play center for kids. We gotta go that way. So we gotta go towards Sears.
How do you have the Wi-Fi connection?
Because I don't eat up all my bandwidth like you do. On Sears.
Oh my gosh, yes. The dining area just had a lot of food. But now there's probably like none. It's probably like a lot of stuff that was closed.
I won't be. No.
That's so weird.
Dining pavilion.
I don't know if that is a
place. Yeah, what do you know?
Shut up.
Places are actually open.
Yeah, but like all the chairs and stuff are gone.
Because they don't want people. Really have to. A couple of things are already closed here. Well, I think you've guys seen enough, so I'm gonna end it here.
I think you guys seen enough, I'm gonna end it here.